And later, the president talked about his frustrations with the variance on the amount of likes he gets when he tweets something great.
Anyone know?
The premise I would agree with, but the numbers, I mean, that was ad-lib Trump.
Yeah, finest. Classic.
A lot of numbers he threw out right there. Well, earlier in the day,
the insane measures some parents are taking to manage their kids' smartphone use, and a woman who's selling her bathwater for a massive profit. But first, to the good stuff.
It's like, I don't know. Be better, people. That's all we want. And you are being better. All right, from being less mean to ditching your screen. Kind of plays into the topic. According to the New York Times.
From the outdoors to a product not in stores. Time for this week's Good for Her.
Whatever that may be.
In that order. It is a lot of these people.
I think, not to get too off topic before we end for today, but I think Olivia Jade, a year from now, she's going to do something, be a star.
Like, comeback.
It's
they love
my
the
theory. The bad press only gets them more followers. We like a comeback story.
Yes.
She's famous now. When you went to school with her and you didn't know before who she was. So just get into school illegally or legally and maybe you'll do the same. That's it for today, kids.